This guy with an IQ of 300 points came up with a perfect plan to get the baseball that was used in the game and was probably worth a lot of money. But the idea, despite being brilliant, was simpler than it seems, because using just a plastic cup and a long rope, he made a device that would fit the ball and he could pull it up easily so much that all his friends doubted his plan, until suddenly the cup fits with the ball and he can pull it up smoothly, thus gaining a valuable souvenir of the game and admiration from his friends. Would you be able to invent something like this?